didn't know I wanted to fall.
Spyro, a friendly face. A bunch of rotten thieves have stolen my spark plugs and I'm stuck here. Please get the four plugs back.
Snoozle.
I must have dozed off there. Golly, looks like I let the fountain switch off. Here, take this orb and, don't mention my little nap to Hydra, okay?
Oh, different sort of thieves than normal. Nope. Damn it, I keep putting. Ugh. Thanks for waiting. One down. Nice. I'll deal with you in a moment. It's annoying. That there's no easy way out of there. Okay, ah, over here. Whoops. And I keep thinking those are green gems. Okay, they got some bullshit, things. Come on! I hate these jump gates, because if you're doing like anything going through them, it just won't work. Charging? No. And it's so fussy. So where's the last one? Any chance it's gone back this way? Stealthily, the Spyro approaches for the kill. Wow, that was the exact opposite of the previous one.
Oh-hoo! I'm back in business. Here, young dragon friend, take this. It's museum quality, but you deserve it.
It belongs in my private exhibit. And he's gonna sleep again. From a distance, kinda looked like a penis. Really spread out balls, though.
do I need that pencil back? Would you like to start over with a new egg?
What?
Here's another egg. You won't be able to trade it directly for a pencil, you know. Oh. My, do I need... All right.
Oh, I remember this kind of quest. Yes. He needs a pencil, but I have to trade the egg for something, for something, for something. It didn't really give me the proper introduction, so I have no idea of if there's any additional context, but there we go. So the tusks coming out of this side are of concern. Okay, I guess it's haunted. Radish? Hey, you want a radish? No. Each thing only gets used once. Oh. Magnificent. Now at least I can stop worrying about that. Oh, when he's going up in the tank, the model changes. It forgets it has something. He has something in his mouth. Serves. I remember shooting something into the fountain and getting a reward. But maybe it wasn't this fountain. Might have even been this game. I'm really not seeing anyone or anything that would want a fucking radish. Nothing standing out. If I don't figure this out soon, I'm just going to look up a guide, just to abbreviate it. Wonder what the hell that was. So there's a crow sitting random in the water. Okay. It's Spyro Miss Egg Trade. Radish to pot. Let's try another bit of advice. IGN again. Oh yes, in the cliff cave is a cauldron. Oy. Forgot about it. And just kept walking past it every time I was here. Interesting. A comically large pencil. That's apparently very hard. But this should suit the professor just fine.
Again. Here, take this orb for safekeeping. Alora thinks I'm going to lose it.
And with that, we are done here. So exit. And now I just need to go find the portal to Metropolis. And we're done. Well, then we have perfect Ripto, but I'm sure we'll be fine. Completely missed this stuff.
I can see you've learned the value of orbs, Spyro. This touchy gate should work perfectly with the help of your impressive orb collection.
Yes, my orb is quite impressive, is it not? Now this is kind of reminding me of the Ratchet & Clank level of the same name. It's not really similar, but it's just the fact that this did come from the same devs that went on to make Ratchet & Clank, and here's a like a futuristic city called Metropolis. It's just the fact they also made another futuristic city by the same name. Just makes it. I know. Click in my head.
This insurrection from the farms has got quite out of hand. We need someone to restore order. Find the inventor droid. She's been working on something big.
Now is she now? Nothing else? Nothing else.
Budget cuts. These elevators need serious work. See, this one here is stuck. I expect it will start working again if you just give it a good whack, though.
Hmm. Ah, there we go. Well, at least this durable machinery is durable. Need to take that a little more seriously. Couldn't actually move off the lift till it was done. Ooh. Okay, I remember those guys as fodder. Jesus.
As you can see, a vicious ox has taken over our armory. And here we thought that freezing the walkway would keep animals out. The ox is very tough. I would advise using the bombs against it, and it will probably take several bombs at that.
This feels so weird to control. This is one durable ox. I'm launching back Kamaku large bombs at it. Like Acne Company large. And it took him on the face.
We can now defend our city properly. Take this visually pleasing reward.
Move me to the center. Ooh. Yeah, for whatever reason, can't just jump off these lifts. I hate when the game takes control away from me.